The companies that exist in places like Silicon Valley or in the Research Triangle Park in North Carolina or in Seattle won't go to places where there is not a great educational system, where there is not an ethnically diverse group, where there's not the cultural amenities that make life spicy and interesting and worth living.